The intent was certainly to undermine in a snide manner the whole aspect of public confidence in its officials.